Yeah, that's definitely not a coincidence. Anyway, this way, I think. Oh, okay. Speaking of which, my inventory is empty. Equipment, nothing. Abilities, I could get something. Red messages. Ah. Some nice completion list. Soft stories, huh? Of things that okay, so mostly I just wanted to check abilities because I think I have enough for an upgrade now. Not that one though. Max health or kick. I guess I'll go with kick. I mean with max health. Ability aqua. That's probably useful in some way. Right, out of the way. Fire starts at 470. Where would you like to go? I need to get to Yama Family HQ. Take me to the Yama Family headquarters. And he just says that and doesn't give the answer or anything, no, just outright the. I'm fairly sure it was definitely Kuse who got that guy. Well, that or someone under his command. This doesn't really strike me as someone who would want the dirty job himself. He needs an alibi after all. That's not worrying at all. Right, which one of you is Kuse?
Oh, zuiven matashite kurel janai ka. Eraku natta mon da na. Oh, Kiri.
Right, so that's Kuse.
Moshiwaki arimasen. Kuse no aniki.
Konna yurumak kara.
東島軍の幹部が幹部揃えたお前を呼び出した理由わかるよな。ケイジ・シブサワ。カムロ町で見つかった死体の件ですが。やっぱりてめえが。これはゴルドゴルじゃなくなっちまったね。ねえ、クズの兄貴。
お前に取り立てを頼んだ金貸しから組に連絡があってな。金貸し？東国クレジットの社長で。あの社長に頼まれて仇ぶっ殺せな運命だろ。もっともあいつは自分のせいじゃねえって
30で本社を下手打つとも思っていなかっただろうからな。真剣な金貸しとはいえ同情するぜ。まあそんなことはどうでもいい。理由がどうあれ敵をやっちまったっつうことはどう幕を引くか。だがちょっと待ってください。俺は。ギダメダスにやれ。安心しろ。
敵取って相手も借金まみれのクズだ。クソイ飯一年食えばことは収まる。俺に捕まれた。まあ殺しの方はそれで狼と手打ちするとして、それよりもんだ、あの場所からどう人目をそらすかだが。そうだな。
あの場所ってどういう意味ですか。とぼけんじゃねえよ。おめえが死体を捨てていった場所だ。おい、ゲリュー、おめえよりによってなんであの場所でやったんだ。まさか風間の頭の指示ってわけじゃねえよな。おやっさんの指示って、なんでおやっさんの名前が出てくるんですか。
聞かれたことだけに答えろ。なんであの場所を選んだ。頭の指示じゃねえのか。それにチャカはどこで手に入れた。それも頭から渡されたのか。チャカ、一体何の話をしてるんですか。俺は銃なんか持ってません。
この期に及んで白を切り積もるってか。見つかった死体は痛みつけられた後、とどめに頭を打たれていた。殺はまだ公表してねえかな。本当ですか。その話だったら死体転がしたのは俺じゃありません。俺は素手で奴を殴っただけです。本当です。もしその話が本当だとしたら、
お前は誰かにはめられたってことになる。そうだな。間違っても俺は銃を撃ったりはしていません。と言ってるが、どうしますか。嘘に決まってんだろ。たくあらはぎしやがって。てめえみたいな下っ端はめて誰が得するってんだ。ああ、キリ、もう一度聞くぞ。
なんでわざわざあの場所で騒ぎを起こしたんだ。金貸しからの指示だったんです。あの場所に相手を呼び出すから、少し痛い目に合わせてから金を取り立ててくれって。今言ったことは間違いねえな。
ええ、うん、どうやら金貸しから話聞く必要がありそうだな。とはいえ、
Are we gonna fight? Please tell me we're gonna fight.
あそこは 通称からの一つぼって厄介な土地なんだよ。お前ら下っ端は知らねえかもしれねえけどな、堂島組長から俺ら頭補佐の3人に命令が出てたんだ。どんな手使ってもその殻の一つを手に入れろとな。
殻の一つ
針の穴ほどの隙間のない繁華街に偶然できた一つの空き地だ。それを親父が欲しがってる。
Yeah, that's simply. That's very important. In a place like this, I should really stay where you can just build anything on this. Probably extremely expensive.
だが、その場所で片木の死体が見つかった。あの土地が世間の目を引いちゃ、地上げしようにも手出しが難しくなっちまう。本当困った話さ。ああ。
それが、おやすさんとどんな関係か。
あの一つにはな、別の意味もあってな。堂島の親父に差し出したやつには、とっておきの褒美が用意されてる。
褒美？
おう。不在の風間の頭の後、堂島組、次期若頭のポストだ。つまりあの土地は俺ら頭補佐にとってただの一坪じゃねえってことだ。まあ最初はてっきり風間の頭とつながってるお前が俺らの邪魔するためにやったのかと思ってたが、その顔色じゃ何にも知りませんでしたって感じだな。
ちょっと待ってください。
So he's more than just a brother。
おやさんはどうなるのす。
さあな。だが組の一大臣に無所にいるようじゃ頭はつってもんねえだろ。おまけにだ、ガキの頃から育ててきた可愛い子分が理由はどうあれ仇をぶち殺しまったとあっちゃきっちりけじめつけねえとな。
おやさんは関係ない。それで俺も殺しはやっていません。
そういうことはさつに言え。つってもヤクザの言い分聞くほど連中も暇じゃねえだろうな。さつには今日中に実施しろよ。それと円骨めどけや。お前も極道なら組長に挨拶しとかねえと筋が通らねえぞ。
いや、ハバンな。I'm gonna go with no。Been searching for hours. For me, you reek of lust. You're wasted. This whole town's one big bar. It was made for drinking. Me and Kamui-kun have been at it all night. Yeah, well, that's someone's having a party. You've got a face more sour than a lemon, boy. What's wrong? I can't promise much, but I'm happy to lend you an ear.I've just got a lot going on right now. Uh-huh. Well, alright. Anyway, I had a favor I wanted to ask you. Yeah? You mentioned you'd been looking for me.
Yeah.
Actually, wait. Sorry, but I don't have time for NFTs right now. I'll see you later. Thanks. I just need You two talk to a couple guys. They'll be here right soon. Real soon. They will also be real angry. You're not even destined. Why should I take care of your problems? That's a great question. Ask them. They're really eager to talk to you too. Oh hey, speak of the devil. Here they are now.
Hi Grumps, is this the game?
Yes sir, my place is Popil.
I'm sorry, Popil. Oh. A million yen loan I give these two deadbeats is way past due. I need it back, and I ain't waiting much longer.
Why tell me about it?
Wait, you don't expect me to pay, do you?
That tip I gave you the other day is worth at least that, no? Besides, the devs of the master are the best of the, you know, you.
Like hell they are. And since when are you my master anyway?
I don't really give a shit who you are. Just give me my money before the big gentleman behind me gets impatient.
Run right here. He's got a short fuse, especially for storm types. For your own sake, I'd pay up before I got hurt.
Hey, boy.
What now?
You think you could take the Grunotaire in a fight?
Couldn't say for sure. Doesn't really matter either way, because you're not going to drag me into your problems.
Oh, so you think he'd beat you?
I didn't say that. Look, if you're trying to beat me, it's not going to work. It's your debt, you can hold.
That's a letdown. Can't have you getting spooked over a chump like him. He's bargain been muscled, I'm a dozen, bottom of the bracket.
What are you even talking about? Hey! What's with all the whispering, boys? Are you paying or does this get ugly?
Whispering?
I told you, this has got nothing to do.
Yes. Okay, alright. I'll pay you the money.
Wise choice.
I feel terrible, just terrible for all the hassle I caused. Tell you what, why don't we make it 2 million? Mm-hmm. You wanna pay me double? I can't gonna avoid that. You're drunk off your asshole. Oh, I've got the money. Happy to give it to you even. On one condition.
Yeah, what's that?
You have your time pack back there, fight us for it. If it's all 3 of us, the 2 million's yours. We win, we don't owe you a thing. Huh? Shit, you're not drunk, you're crazy. Bruno's famous around here for busting heads. All 3 of you could rush him at the same time and he'd snap you like twigs. No. Nah, fight's gotta be 1-on-1. Personal. 3 against 1 wouldn't be fair.
You want to take him on solo? Well, hell. If you don't mind me taking the money off your corpse, I'm game. You got yourself a deal.
Well, that's your slow.
I'll tell you right now, I'm not bailing you out. If you don't want to get hurt, I start apologizing.
Okay, I'll go first then.
Hey, are you even listening? Are you sure you want to do this?
It'll be fine. It's a little workout. We just focus on keeping an eye on the action, boy. Watch Kamoji's moves.
Seriously.
And fight!
That's right.
Just learn a whole fighting technique by watching one fight.
And yeah, I guess it is possible that Kisun and Telomshar work together. Wouldn't surprise me at least. Hey, I'm tired. Gotta remember to eat before I do this stuff.
Come on, was it? What were those moves just now?
Actually, forget.
Are you okay? You shouldn't push yourself like that.
It's fine, told you, didn't I? The guy didn't land a single punch on him.
Hey, you ain't the cow. Code, understood. Bruno's barely got a scratch on him. Are you gonna try to finish the job with those weak ass punches?
Yeah. No, Kamoji-kun, just sit this one out. I'm calling the round as your manager. Let the kid take it from here. You know what to do, don't you, boy?
Yeah, alright. I meant it when I said I will invite you out, but watching him just put me in the mood for a bike ride. Right then. Toronto of the 2 million yen murder parade. Bruno, take him!
There we go, barely any damage.
What just happened? Bruno barely got a punch in. Just who the hell are you?
My name's Kiryu, Toyama family. Which family are you guys with?
Whoa, wait. Is that proper Yakuza? This is sorry, sir. I didn't know. We just work for Togo Credit.
Well, there's a coincidence. I have business with your boss. Need to meet him as soon as possible. You know where he is right now.
The president? I figured he'd be at the office at this hour.
I say, that's in a building on Taihei Boulevard, right? I'll pay him a visit then.
And that takes care of that little debt of ours, right? Yeah, fine. Adios, adios. Bruno here will have to cover the difference. That's our kinda debt collection works. Phew, it's a tough world, I tell you. Well, I better get moving. Come on, Bruno. Pick it up.
Oi.
Hi, tell me something.
Huh?
Just swear. Why approach me? What are you after?
Yeah.
Me? Yes, well, people here call me Pacos. And I came to you because I had an angry talk on my butt.
Yeah, nice of you to don't lie. Look, if you're in some trouble, tell me, maybe you can help. And that goes for him too. Those weren't the most of an amateur. What's his deal?
A real steal of a deal is what it is. It's got a gift sweeter than honey. Real fascinating to watch. You should go have a look too, boy.
Come on, use you. But he's homeless, right? What kind of world does he do?
He's a... What you call it? A fisting artist.
Well, that's not really my thing.
That ain't it! It's punch-out artist!
Yeah!
Yeah, that! A punch-out artist! Sleep with that
down. Alright. So what's a punch-out artist?
Customer pays a fee, then they get to throw as many punches at me as they like.
I don't think I fall. This omnibus is an empty.
Ah, nothing like that. Come on by and watch if you got questions. I work in the Shichi Fuku parking lot. Kameyakon here's got plenty to teach you about fighting, my boy. You'll kick yourself if you don't check it out.
Alright, I get the picture. Shichi Fuku. Shichifuku parking lot, right? I'll swing by if I can find the time.
It's curious, I'm from the Toyama family, right? I'll be waiting. See you soon. Well, that takes care of my troubles for today. I suppose I still can convince you to take on the world.
The world? What does that even?
Are you still trying to recruit me pro fighting or whatever it was?
Oh, no.
That's exactly what it was. You got potential most men can't even dream about. The workshop title could be yours. Sorry, not some starry-eyed kid who'd fall for that. If you're looking to scout somebody, keep looking. I'll tell you one thing, boy. You keep leading street fight to street fight, you'll wind up with a knife between your ribs in some dark alley. That's no way to go out. You belong in the light, the spotlight, and I can get you under all the brightest ones. What do you say? You and me versus the world. Yeah, okay, we just met. You're not gonna change your life around because some old geezer asked you to. I get it, I give up, for now. But that doesn't mean I'm giving up for good. You got room to grow like a tree. I'll keep coaching you along the way. You've got skills at trainers. Not that much, I believe. But I'm really not in a position to be worrying about anybody but myself right now. Sorry. But hey, maybe I'll see you around. Alright, my boy. You're still clear of Dark Alley still then. You hear? When I sink those rifts, or bullets for that matter. Are you trying to jinx me? See you later, Marcos. Apparently, the Tomo Credit presence in his office on Tahil Boulevard is an starter. Well, we got an objective at least. I like this mode. I mean, this stance, I guess. Yeah, I just completely destroyed them. So there it is, so might as well save. Always new saves. Never have enough saves. Right, so it's over here. Oh. What of you guys? Oh, you actually hit me. So if I get hit, I lose bars, I guess. Right, so is it over here? I think it's here. Yep. I mean, not sure what else I can get ready on so far. I mean, I suppose I could go like eat, maybe? So it would seem.
Dojima組の桐生一馬だ。どこ来るしとも社長に俺をはめた礼を言いに来た。うちの社長はあんたに会う気はありませんよ、桐生さん。じゃあお前ら半殺しにして会う気にさせてやる。 この人数相手にあんた一人でか。いや、こっちはいい加減爆発しそうになった。さっさと道上げねえか、チンピラ。
He sounds upset. That was fast. So I guess I'll take the elevator and I just kind of skipped it because fight. Really were expecting me. Not like it helped them very much.
Shinjirarunde. Masaka kokumade tadoritsuku kai.
Ato wa anta dake da, shachou. Jikkuri hanashi o kikasete mora.
話?何の話だ?今更とぼけだって時間の無駄だ。なぜ俺をはめた?あんたの目的は何だ?おい、近づくな!わ、わかった!全部話す!だから、ちょっと待ってくれ!俺はあんたをはめる気なんてなかった!
ただ人から頼まれた通りに動いただけだよ。あんたにあの場所で取り立てさせるようにって。そいつを頼んだのは誰だ?その人は。あ。クセの兄貴。まさか。何の話だ?
ねえ、社長さん。ギリ、お前何やってんだよ。あ、殺に必死するように言ったはずだろ。寝ぼけたことやってんじゃねえぞ。あお。ああ、やっぱちょっとなまってんな。 現役の頃はガキのしつけなんざ一発で済んだんだよ社長さんちょっと外してもらえませんかこの若いのに説教しねえとなんねえもんでねごゆっくり
I wouldn't have taken that, but I guess you didn't really have a choice, did he?
いい機会だ. お前とは一度腹割って話してえと思ってたからよ. おめえと錦山は孤児なんだってな. 風間の頭がやってる施設の手なんだろ? 確か、ひまわりとかいう養護施設だ. なんてまともに育った奴の方が少ねえ孤児だからって恥じる必要はねえぞただな風間の頭もえげつねえ真似をするよな
どういう意味ですか
拾ってきたガキに育てた恩着せてよ
今じゃ立派にあの人の玉よけになってるじゃねえか。おめえと錦山、頭のためなら命も惜しくねえっていう。こういうの、洗脳っていうのか。そろそろ本題に入ってもらえませんか、クゼの兄貴。あんたの話はさっぱり先が見えねえ。
風間の頭をスパイしろ。何？空の一つもの話はしたな。それさえ手にすりゃ俺が次の若頭、堂島組の跡目を。だがそのために必要なあの土地のある情報ってやつ、檻の中の頭が握ってやる。ある情報。ああ、 お前、そいつを頭から探りなさい。うまくやりゃ組でも将来を俺が約束してやる。あの人はまさかお前に裏切られるとは思ってねえからな。構成員2万5000の登場代、その直系堂島組でのし上がったとなりゃ大した出世だ。それも 例の殺しの真犯人も私だ。やっぱりあんたが俺をはめたんだな。さあな、ただこの話を蹴りゃおめえは確実に無職だ。俺に着くか、もう先のねえ風間に着くか、好きな方選べ。だが
Director está fuerte y perdante y se mente, es que marante.
Kusena, Ariki.
Nanda.
Anta, Kashkoi, Smur de Tachimatr Naruga. Zenzen Utsuajane.
Nani.
Ornodomo, Yasamodo. Anta, Nani Muaka China.
この俺を敵に回すのか。本当にその覚悟があるんだろうな。覚悟ならありますよ。それが極道ってもんでしょうか。Oh boy. His number, but that's got to initially call him. I'll find the phone. Okay. Find a payphone. Oh no, so difficult. Whatever shall I do? Out of the way. Can I like buy stuff here? I guess not. Is there a map or something? Oh yeah. Some. Yeah, there's stuff I can do, but. Oh, I can just go in here. Oh, welcome back, Artorias. I mean, you know what I mean. Basically, he said that maybe he wasn't, but what was it? Basically, he just threatened to that I've got to yell if I don't spy information from Kazama-san, and we just went, yeah, no, fuck you, I'm gonna fight you. Or antagonize you or something. Why not? Stamina and Spark. What even is that? Oh, that sounds useful. Oh, interesting. So that's for Brawler talent, that's right. Interesting.
お前からの呼び出しだったんだな、錦。お前今どこに？風間組の事務所が展開地通りの。風間組？ああ。なんでお前そんなとこに？今柏木さんと会って話してる。なんかいい知恵貸してもらおうと思ってよ。なんせ柏木さんはあの風間の親父さんの片腕だ。なるほどな。フェアエノフ。それよりお前の方はどうだったんだ？もう道島組の事務所からはとっくに出てるんだろう。
色々あった。色々？それさ、直接会ってから話す。分かった。なら俺は柏木さんと風間組で待ってるからすぐ来てくれ。実はな、お前も柏木さんの話を聞いといた方が良さそうなんだ。お前、空の一つぽって聞いたことあるか？クゼの兄貴からさっき聞かされたばかりだ。どうやら柏木さんは何もかもお見通しらしいな。俺もすぐそっちに向かう。